felt like I lost twice. That beat the crap out of me.
So we're in the fourth round.
I
went three rounds, so two losses, one win. So people are going to drop out this round, then the next round, and then it's sort of we end up where we end up.
This is not a one.
This is not. It's my belt.
I saw
we turned it the same.
Yeah.
Chinese rookie.
Was that?
It's actually meant for playing pole arm.
I'm going to put my arm around here.
It would have a punch spike on it too, but the idea is you get a spear, carry it, and you can turn it and basically lever it like this, and then it's your pole arm and not theirs.
And this is a killing point too, I tell you. Say hello to him when he plays once. So.
If they let me do it, I will boop them in the face.
Now the bottom one, can you snap with it?
Yeah. No, we're only allowed one now. The modern rules now are, if you have a shield weapon,
yeah,
you can have one thing, point, hitty, whatever. So I just did the top one. The bottom, I couldn't really, like, to get a strike with that, you'd have to, like, drive this way, and, like, your defense would be way over here.
Yeah.
Really expose it, so. I've hooked with it a couple times, moved someone's shield out of the way once or twice.
Woo! Getting your shield back against him and step in.
Yeah. There's that one, too.
It's a fun weapon to watch.
Hey, it's the weird one. Everyone's like, a lot of people are trying to figure it out.
Yeah.
And if I can get it to do all the things I want it to do, it's very confusing and taxing on the opponent.
Thank you.
I do the same thing I did yesterday.
And that's probably the best.
Thank you.
I'll wake you up.
Yeah.
Good question.
And what else?
Hey, I've got a gallon of water in my cart there.
Hear that, Sebastian's here.
Oh,